Well, tonight it's official. The mayor and fire chief of Cincinnati announcing their plan now to continue reducing the number of brownouts here in the city. And they believe it's a plan that could save the city some money in the long run. WLWT News 5's Christy Davis shows us how.
I was asked yesterday if I was comfortable and breathing easy with two. I will breathe easy when we have none.
In a new report, Fire Chief Richard Braun says the way to get from two stations browned out each to none is by putting 50 more boots on the ground. CFD has already applied for the SAFER grant to train the new recruit class and pay them for 2 years. Braun's report says maintaining $2.5 million in overtime will keep brownouts down until the grant money comes through.
If that happens, and those firefighters graduate and are on the street, we can actually save money from the current budget by reducing the overtime expenses.
Mayor John Cranley says the city could reduce overtime spending almost instantly once a new class graduates. The report goes to the Law and Public Safety Committee, then on to the full council next week. Council members in support say it sends a message about the city's priorities.
We are expecting that the city manager and the administration would then produce a budget that has $2.5 million of overtime.
But the federal grant is one-time dollars. Cranley says when the money runs out, attrition will make the new hires budget neutral. His reasoning, the new hires make less than those who've been around long enough to reach retirement.
Until this graduated class on Friday, we were losing firefighters faster than we were replacing them. And so if you don't have recruit class every couple years, you start losing firefighters.
He says the city will be able to maintain a sufficient number of firefighters without increasing cost. Downtown, Christy Davis, WLWT News 5.
The Cincinnati Fire Department has already won two SAFER grants, which funded the last two recruiting classes. The Law and Public Safety Committee will take up the report on Monday morning.